therapy. Art therapy is a type of therapy that we do for children, individuals, adults, different type of people. And art therapy is basically a therapy that uses art as a media in order to for the individual's emotional and mental well-being. That's part of it, because when we color art, when we do coloring, our mind is very relaxed, and we tend to explore, and we have the freedom of choice where we can pick up any colors and do so. Over there, it helps us to enhance our relaxing mood.
Okay, so how can art therapy benefit, and who does it benefit?
Art therapy can benefit a lot of people, because through art there is no restrictions of anything. Everything is very free and very stress-free as well. There are no rules and regulation, and the creativity is beyond anybody. So it can help anybody. People who are stressed, or people who have mental breakdowns, they go through divorces, or they even go through different things in life, and depression. Art therapy is a tool that we use in order for the individual to speak up, or sometimes that it's also non-verbal, like even through colors, through the expression of colors, you're able to take out your emotions. And gradually, with the media of art, the individual will eventually feel better, and they will be able to open up and accept situations.
Do you think that there is a proper procedure for art therapy, that you have to go to an art therapist and give a meeting with them?
Well, that's a debate here, because not necessarily that you need to be artistic or to be able to do art therapy. Basically, one needs to be creative, and of course there is method and procedures that you need to follow to become an art therapist. You need to take up the course, you need to read onto it, and you can do as well the workshops, you know. But the actual art therapy program is for like 3 years, like how a bachelor degree is, even master's. But they do have workshops and things like that where you can learn and you can explore.
So do you think, like, if as an individual, if I want to perform art therapy, do I have to go to an art therapist and then she will guide me, or can I do it at home, just whatever I feel like?
No, that won't be possible. You need to have the minimum knowledge level, which is of a psychologist, because art therapy is connected to psychology. At the end of the day, it's how you would want to bring out the best in the individual, and how do you have to identify.
No, actually, that. I mean, like, not like, I'm not counseling another person. Just like, supposing I'm like your patient, supposing, and I want to color something. So do you think I can only do it in front of an art therapist? Like, she's guiding me, okay, color in this.
No. You can do it at home as well. That is fine. You can do it as at home, but as long as the program is guided by an art therapist. But of course, like free coloring and all of those things, that helps. But it's not a guided one.
So there's no restrictions?
No, there's no restrictions.
Can art therapy help like teenagers to come back with psychological problems? Like, you know, they go through stress, anxiety, depression, everything. Does it help them?
It does. It helps them that a lot.